catch us up on who you are.
Okay, well, I am acclaimed director, okay? I had a really cool kind of like career in the early 2000s, 90s, things like that. I directed Speed, you know, real
iconic. You directed Speed?
Yeah, but I, you know, I fell on tough times, and it's all because of that Steven Spielberg.
Oh, yeah. No.
Did you, how much of the sexual tension between Keanu Reeves and Sandra Bullock was your direction, or just sort of, just on-set chemistry?
Here you go. Gender Bond, good times, come on. I'm Gender Bond, I'm Gender Bond, yeah. Gender Bond, good times, come on. I'm Gender Bond, I'm Gender Bond, yeah. I've got a little career. I've done I'm a Dutch cinematographer, yeah. I like to produce the films, but I directed some of the best films. Gender Bond now, yeah. Let's Gender Bond and Gender Bond. Hey, I also directed Cujo and Die Hard, The Hunt for the Red October Bridge. Gender Bond, it's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to everyone. Gender Bond. You know, when I was directing Twister, a little bit of crazy little trivia,
yeah,
is that Bill Paxton, he thought he was afraid of his own hands. He was afraid of his own hands. So we couldn't have any of his hands in any of the shots. And if you watch it back, you'll notice that we never get Bill Paxton's
real
hands. No, yeah, of course it's real. I'm Gender Bond.
Gender Bond now.
Come on. Gender Bond and Gender Bond. Hey,
Gender Bond now.
Come on. I'm a Gender Bond. You a Gender Bond. Hey,
Gender Bond now.
Come on. Let's all Gender Bond and have a Gender Bond.
3 minutes left.
Gender Bond now.
Personalized.
I got divorced in 1988, okay, but I've got a wife called Trish now, and we're still together and quite happy. So,
let it run around the world. Gender Bond, Gender Bond, good times. Come on, I'm Gender Bond, Gender Bond.
Yeah, you know,
people are like,
Bond.
Gender Bond.
If it was the two movies I
Gender Bond, good times, come on. I'm Gender
number one and number
Gender Bond.
And you'd be like, I've got a little career. I'm a Dutch cinematographer, yeah. I like to produce the films, but I directed some of the best films. Gender Bond. Gender Bond and Gender Bond. Hey, I also directed Cujo and Die Hard.
Gender Bond now.
Gender Bond. It's up to you.
You're the most fun guest.
That's right.
Why do you come on this podcast?
Because I've got to tell people that Steven Spielberg is going to be
Gender Bond. Good times.
Gender Bond. Gender Bond. You know, when I was directing Twister, a little bit of crazy little trivia,
yeah,
is that Bill Paxton, he thought he was afraid of his own hands. He was afraid of his own hands. So we couldn't have any of his hands in any of the shots. And if you watch it back, you'll notice that we never get Bill Paxton's
real
hands. No, of course it's real. I'm Gender Bond.
Gender Bond now.
Gender Bond. Hey!
Gender Bond now.
Come on. Let's all Gender Bond and have a Gender Bond.
3 minutes left.
Gender
got divorced in 1988. Okay, but I've got a wife called Trish now, and we're still together and quite happy. So,
don't even run around the world. Jazz on, Gender Bond. Good times, come on. I'm Gender Bond.
People are like,
Gender Bond, good times, come on.
And you'd be like, I've got a little career. I'm a Dutch cinematographer, y'all. I like to produce the films, but I directed some of the best films. Directed Cujo and Die Hard, The Hunt for the Red October
Bridge.
Gender Bond. It's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to everyone.
Gender Bond.
You know, when I was directing Twister, a little bit of crazy little trivia, is that Bill Paxton, he thought he was afraid of his own hands. He was afraid of his own hands. So we couldn't have any of his hands in any of the shots. And if you watch it back, you'll notice that we never get Bill Paxton's
real
hands. No, of course it's real. I'm Gender Bond. Gender Bond,
3 minutes left.
Gender Bond now.
Personal life,
I got divorced in 1988. Okay, but I've got a wife called Trish now, and we're still together and quite happy. So,
don't even run around the world. Gender Bond, good times. Come on, I'm Gender Bond.
Gender Bond, good times, come on.
If it was the two movies I Gender Bond, good times, come on.
Number one and number Gender Bond.
And you'd be like,
I've got a little career. I'm a Dutch cinematographer, y'all. I like to produce the films, but I directed some of the best films. For the Red October
Bridge.
Gender Bond. It's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to everyone.
Gender Bond.
You know, when I was directing Twister, a little bit of crazy little trivia, is that Bill Paxton, he thought he was afraid of his own hands. He was afraid of his own hands. So we couldn't have any of his hands in any of the shots. And if you watch it back, you'll notice that we never get Bill Paxton's real. Of course it's real. I'm Gender Bond.
Gender Bond.
I'm a Gender Bond. You a Gender Bond.
Yeah.
right now, and we're still together quite happy. Gender Bond, as I'm Gender Bond.